So today I'm going to be reviewing my Rem/Ram cosplay. I'm also going to be reviewing a wig later in this video, so stay tuned for that, but let's get started. Yay! Okay, so as first appearances go, the packaging is very lovely. You can see everything that's included. The stitching looks a little messy, but that can always be trimmed, and you can totally understand who's like missing, especially since, you know, cosplays tend to have that. But I will be putting it on and taking things apart, so let's go. Okay, so this is the dress and all its glory. It is very nice quality. I would say that depending on your size, it might may or may not work with the size of up here. But the tail is very lovely. It's lined. The skirt has ties. Well, the dress, so you can tie it around yourself. And it's very nice quality from what I am seeing. Okay, so it comes with tights, the thigh highs, which is very convenient, seeing as how sometimes cosplays don't come with the tights. It did say that it did come with the tights on the website, so I'm very happy they stuck to that as well. So it also comes with the headband, which looks like it's made out of a felt, but it's, I may or may not wear it, but it is very lovely. It does have the little like spiky things in the headband, and it is a hard headband, so it should snap. It has two flowers, and it also came with bobby pins, if you can see the blue and the pink. There's the other two somewhere in here. There's one of them. But, you know, it's very nice that it comes with both. It also says that it comes with both, so yay! So it comes with a bow that goes on the back of the dress, which is awesome. I feel like it might be a little small, but it's still very nice, and it's like sewn with that, and it's nice. We have the collar, which I was a little worried about, but it has not only elastic, but it has Velcro. So it should fit very nicely. It also comes with the sleeves, which have elastic at the top. Now they don't have elastic at the second part, which I'm okay with, but like elastic here, elastic there. It still is sewn pretty nice, so, and the sleeves do have the curvature that they need. So we're gonna try it on and go from there. Also, if you like this, then you should watch my wig review. Never mind, I'm gonna cut that out first. So this is the final review of the cosplay. I absolutely love it. It's so comfortable. I have no problems with it. The arms are staying up, the thigh highs are staying up. The headband fits me. It might not fit everybody, but it's pretty comfortable. This is staying up. You might think that it's like a little weird, but I finally zipped it up and it was super comfortable. So I'm really happy with it. It's not itchy or bothering me. It's very nice. Also, the black ribbon that are going to be on the side are supposed to be the X in the back that Ram has, but I completely forgot, so when I put it on, I didn't do that. Yep. I'm smart. But thank you guys for watching this. I'm going to now review the Rem wig. No, the Ram. Ram. I can do this. But I'm going to be reviewing Ram's wig because I am cosplaying Ram. Ram is best girl, but you know, I don't think I could pull off Ram as much as, you know, somebody else can. I'm Do some stuff. I'm like the weirdest tram ever. This is gonna be a great con. So this is my ram wake preview. I put on rims and it's quite lovely. I haven't cut it at all and it's styled quite nicely already. The fibers are quite soft and easy to comb through, and shorter wigs are easier to take care of, and I've had a wig with similar texture to this, which I've had for quite literally 3 years, and it's been in a bag, and I take it out every once in a while, it's still fine. I don't know, but I still have my cosplay because I did this right after. The headband sits on it a little bit, like, you know, keep pushing it down, and these were a pain to get on, but they look nice, and put the little on, and it's really nice quality. I am going to trim the bangs to be a little straighter, maybe, because they're a little curled, but other than that, just for me, like, moving it around, it still is a very nice wig. So if it's last minute and you don't have time to style a wig, or you just need a wig in general, I do recommend this. Link 10 in the description. It does come with a free wig cap. It does not come with any of the accessories. I think you can get ones with accessories, because you can get rem or rams, but I really do recommend it. Also, my friend did order a rem, and it is the perfect color and consistency, so I really recommend it. Also, it has very nice fit. It has the typical kind of like wig, but this one's actually quite thick in the back, which is something that I really enjoy. So I hope this was helpful, and I hope you guys can cosplay and have fun. So I'll see you later. Bye. Hopefully this was helpful.